Typical topic session aims to cram your impromptu speech ability, right?
Yes.
Cool. I will prepare some number of questions beforehand according to assigned theme of the meeting. I randomly need someone to talk about his or her ideas. So I very, very need volunteer tonight. And okay, if you are the lucky one, you are required to answer the question more than 1 minute until you see the green board. But it couldn't over 2 minutes and 30 seconds. So when you see the red card raised, please conclude your speech in 30 seconds. Okay, so all of you know Okay, also number one question is faith in destiny, right? Do you believe in destiny or not? Why? Do you believe in destiny or why? No matter if you are the guest or member, all of you can raise your hand if you have any idea about this question. I know all of you are thinking about the question.
You just point someone.
Only someone?
Only someone, yeah.
Okay. Okay. Awesome.
Take
someone. So, oh, you want to be a speaker, right? Okay, so.
Well, for me, I don't believe in destiny because I think everything you do right now leads to who you are next 10 years or 20 years. For me, when I was in high school, it wasn't very good, but because in my pressure of my mom, I had to study and I can't play clubs or I can't have my free time so much. So that leads me now. I really, really want to join many activities to train myself. And so here I am, and I also join an interview for many interns to try to get a job. And so that concludes that for destiny. My mom says that you have to study because you need to get a job or something, but I don't really think that it's the truth. So what I do right now is like I'm trying to break through the limit and be myself. So thank you, everyone.
For you. And any question I would like to have to volunteer. So the same question, do you have any idea? Do you believe in destiny or not? Why? Okay. So every question I have like to volunteer, so Jamie, would you like to
Actually, sometimes I believe in destiny. Like when I met somebody, make some new friends or get into some new club, I think that is because destiny. But if I got fail in some important test or I miss important competition, and I will tell myself that this is because destiny, but I want to become better next time, and I will fight with that destiny, and I want to make it become like I want to prove myself that I can do, I can become, I want to be not, I don't want to be the one who I am in the destiny. I want to be the one, be myself in the, just want to live.
Beyond the destiny.
Yes. Thank you.
I know what you mean. Okay, the second question is, do you have experience about fortune telling by tarot? Do you have experience about fortune telling by tarot? What is tarot? One day I saw a girl, her name is Sarah, and she loves everyone to have fortune telling by her. And of the tarot card here, and two, six cards, and one, two, three, four, five, six. And she will tell what you will be and what's your question in the future. Okay? I know some of you have the experience about that, right?
Yes.
So, Andrew.
Sure.
What did you want to say? You want to say Joseph, right?
Yeah, I just want to kill Joseph. It's okay. Okay, so, I know Sarah. Yes,
and
she's
so
my friend. And I did let her to help me fortune telling on my twice. Yes, twice. And I don't really want to talk the question I asked and any answer, but I can tell you that when she helped us fortune telling by tarot, she offered three options for you. It's your your work and your homework, and the final one is, how to say, I forgot the word. Like your relationship with girl or a boy. Yes. And actually I asked her twice, are all asked for my relationship with, yes, with someone, with a girl. Yes. And she's very great. And I'm very, very very admire that the ability she have, and maybe some one day you become friend with Sarah, you can find her and ask her to do the tarot for the tarot. Yes. Thank you.
Do you have experience about fortune telling by tarot? And this question I would like to comment. Okay.
Hi everyone, my name is Margaret. Yes, I have the experience of fortune teller by tarot, and it's from one of my friends, and the fortune telling is like every characteristic, there is a represent an animal or some people that represent the personality, and my personality is like a rabbit, and it's because I am a warm-hearted person and I like to help others. No matter when, If I have the ability to help others, I will always say yes. But sometimes that makes me tired because maybe I put too many stress to myself or I make myself too busy. And another one is I am an ambitious person because everything, if I think that I can do very well, I will do my best on that things. But if I don't like that things, I will just forget it and make it very, very bad. But I think this is a very cool experience because you can know yourself more and you can also find some interesting things through the fortune telling. So if you have chance, I think everyone should try that. But at first, maybe you should find a person that can tell you or a person that you can trust. Yeah, PME.
Okay, the third question is, have you ever tried fortune telling? And that's different from last question because by tarot, not only fortune telling, not only by tarot, right? You have the palm, your face, or the stars. So, have you ever tried fortune telling? How was it? So this question right here. Stanley.
Hi everyone. My name is Stanley, and actually one of my friends, we grew up together when she was young, and she really interested in that. The destiny, the fortune teller, and in that time, we was when we were playing, we tried a lot of things like the card. Actually, we tried the bird. You know the bird? There's a cage, and inside the cage is small white bird, and you just give in the lot of card for bird, and bird will pick one card, and that's your destiny. Yeah, and for me, because for me, I think I like think everything for the science, so I think a lot of things about this destiny, what's that? And my friend always told me, oh, you know, the stars and the mountain, everything will will have an effect for you and everything. I don't believe that. And so for me, it's very struggle because she's my friend and she always tells me this and I don't believe it. So finally, until I think about long time and I got my own answer, I think the destiny, maybe it's just every little things you do, like how you treat people and maybe join this club and maybe in this school and every small things you decide and you do and you will interact your future, that's destiny. And that's my experience. Thanks, Jenny.
Thank you, Stanley. And the same question? Oh no, not same question. What is your zodiac sign? What is your zodiac sign? Do you think your character or personality come from your zodiac sign? Do you think your character or personality come from your zodiac sign? Okay, I know some of you didn't know zodiac sign. That means, zodiac sign, well, that means, in Chinese, that means 星座.
Oh, that's star sign.
Star sign. Oh, also zodiac. And that question I would like to you. International student, my name is Gabby.
Hi, so good evening everybody. Like she said about zodiac sign, maybe some of you is not very familiar with the zodiac sign, so it's like the positions of the stars in the sky that makes two shapes and stuff, and based on that shapes, it determines your personality. But for me, it's complete nonsense. Like how could a thing in the space, like way kilometers away from the Earth, with those positions determine your personality, I just doesn't make it. For me, it just does not make any sense. For me, the thing that makes sense is destiny. It's way makes more sense. Because I'm personally a Catholic, so yeah, I believe in God's work. So destiny is more like God's writing the story of you, and every story of people's are different. Like every story of you, every page, every days are different. So that's what I believe as a destiny. But destiny also comes with a thing called the correct chances at the correct places, which means like, for example, in one day you meet the correct people, like the love of your life, you just said the love of your life you meet at the exact day, and the people also come to the same place at the exact day. It's called it's more likely like the same chances on the correct time. It's for me, that's what I think destiny is. Thank you.
Gary, and your name is G-E-R-R-Y, right?
Correct, yeah.
Okay, G-E-R-R-Y. And the same question again, what is your zodiac sign? Do you think your character or personality come from your zodiac sign? And if you don't know how to say your zodiac sign, that's okay. Just say Chinese. 星座, your 星座, 水瓶座, something like that. And I here have 12 zodiacs, so you can search here. Okay, any volunteer today? Okay, welcome, guys. Welcome, Shirley. Yeah.
Do you want to guess what's my star sign? Anyone here?
Taurus?
No.
Lion.
I am very indecisive.
Libra.
Yeah, Libra, yeah. So I don't know if my personality really have any relationship with my star sign, but I think I'm really indecisive and I like to procrastinate sometimes, but the good thing is I'm very I'm a person who value the justice of the society. Yeah, and I think that has something related to my star sign. Thank you.
And so I need another volunteer. You want to answer any question of last? All of the questions. Choose one you want to answer. One question, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Do you want to?
Mary.
Oh, you want to? Okay. Well, my zodiac sign is Leo, but I think it's very dismatched about it because I think I'm very a little bit introvert and sometimes very impulsive, but sometimes very indecisive. I don't think that the star sign can really to reflect who you are or where. How to represent your personality. But sometimes I just saw the D cards and she said, oh, what the sign they were referring to, what is this going on? I think just to be who you are, but we can also to learn from the other personality, other star sign to learn how to appreciate and to learn their advantage about it. That's it. Thank you. Any volunteers want to ask any of the discussion today?
Great.
Okay, Joseph.
Can you ask me the question and anyone?
Oh, any question? Do you have experience about fortune telling bad times? Oh yeah, yes, you have that. Okay. I should think another question is very, very difficult.
What?
It's too easy for you, right?
No. Okay. Is one question. I have any experience of Harris. Okay. So I have the same experience of being fortune telling by Harris by Sarah. And you know when I was first meet Sarah and she fortune telling me, you know I was taking it as kind of a joke. You know, I say, I just try new things, why not? So I asked her about, there's a girl I like. So I asked her about how to be with her. And then wow, she just telling me that everything is completely, how to say that, completely as the reality right now. So this is very amazing. So like she tells us how is the relationship between us and how I should do. And oh, the most impressive part is what did I do? So I'm not going to tell you that, but I do something very big and she just raised a card and the card is a tower who is broke. So I say, no, that's not a terrible thing, but she said, you must do something that is very big and it impacts your relationship. But wow, so how did you know that? So from that time on, I was very impressed by her fortune telling skills and I tried again and again and again with her. And so did Andrew, right?
Yes.
So yeah, here maybe I will just promote her. So you can not only asking about love, and you can also asking about your work, your life. I have tried that. So, and it is quite correct and useful. So maybe you can make friends with Sarah and ask her some questions. Thank you. Tell five minutes.
Today, thank you for many new members.